A Valahia helicopter unit transporting nuclear fuel has been located close to the Dardanelles. The fuel is thought to be high weapons-grade plutonium, stolen under cover of the London attack. They're likely transporting it to their missile silo to gain greater nuclear presence. They must be stopped at all costs. On Terra Squadron, our role is not to attack, but rather to delay the transport helicopters. Allied forces are surrounding the area for an ambush, but need time. That's where we come in. It is imperative that you do not attack the helicopter carrying the plutonium.
Terra Squadron, launch. This operation is going to be especially important. We absolutely cannot any more nuclear fuel. However, you must not attack the actual helicopter transporting the fuel. Our allies are circling around to create a perimeter. Our mission is to buy them some time. Central transport helicopter. Attack the surrounding hostiles to stop them. There's still plenty of distance. Take your time and aim carefully.
We've almost reached our allies! Hurry!
Reinforcements here!
complete.
The IUPF are here too.
Don't let them hold up the transfer.
Complete the transfer, no matter what it takes.
They took down the Spiritus. No one said this would be easy.
Transfer almost complete. Just hold off a little longer.
Cargo transfer complete. The rest is up to you.
No problem. We'll pass
right
through the channel
and get this to Colonel Dumitrescu.
We've allowed them to transfer the cargo onto a ship. Contest. There's no change in the situation. Hold that ship up. But do not attack the transport ship itself. You'll have to think of something.
Look, the IUPF can't do a thing!
We have our allies as well. Let's push on and clear the channel.
There's still plenty of distance.
guys are in position.
Answer us.
Well done. Our allies can handle the rest. Good work. Head back to base.
The hostile fleet in the Dardanelles has been sunk and the nuclear fuel recovered. All that's left now is destroying the enemy's silo. We must stop the insanity of the Valahia, the insanity of Dimitrescu.